This is so, so incredibly kind. I mean, I would have never thought that I am going to receive a bag from Louis Vuitton. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel to a very exciting video. And yeah, I mean, let's get right into it. Whatever is in this box, we have to have a deeper conversation about that anyway. But like, let me tell you first, this is a gift from my SA at Louis Vuitton. How crazy is that? So I can't believe, and they actually told me it would take longer for me to receive this gift, but it's already here. It's only been like 4 weeks since I've been, you know, since I've known about this. But oh my God, I can't wait. So let's get right into this. I don't want to spoil anything before we actually see what it is, but I will tell you so much about this. Oh, can we see? Louis Vuitton. How exciting is this? And like, this is so, so incredibly kind. I mean, I would have never thought that I am going to receive a bag from Louis Vuitton. So let's look into this. This is all your paperwork that you get with any purchase you make at Louis Vuitton. And whoops, here we have the beautiful box. And oh my God, I mean, I thought it's a little bit bigger, to be honest. I thought that the box, okay. I thought that the box that I get, is a little bit bigger than this. So I guess it must be folded. If you have any guesses, please let me know in the comment section down below before we actually open this. So people, you might know, if you've been watching my channel for a longer time, you might actually know that I have had a certain love-hate relationship with a certain bag. And, you know, let's look at this first. I don't want to spoil anything. Like I said, I don't want to spoil anything. But I will tell you so much more about this beautiful bag. You would not expect what this is. Hello. Oh, there we go. Oh, I can feel it. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, this is just your box, your regular Louis Vuitton, you know, magnet closure box. I mean, I'm shaking. I'm so excited. Oh God, okay, so what can I tell you about this beforehand? I've had 3 of those bags in the past and I have not found the perfect one because I actually, oh, hello. I actually love this bag so much and I think I just needed a really, really special version of this. There, we can already see it, but you won't believe what it is. It is a Louis Vuitton World Tour Never Full. However, I mean, is this not a very special piece? Can we see that? Let me already give you a little close-up shot of this beautiful sticker. Okay, so, okay, where do I start? My SA has been, you know, has known for years that I've had this love-hate relationship with the Louis Vuitton Never Full. And I do love this bag so much because it is the most comfortable bag you can imagine. It's the most comfortable everyday bag you can imagine. The straps are so thin, but they are, you know, they just like become one with your body basically when you wear the bag. It's incredible. So I had the GM, I had 2 MMs and the Damier Ben. I sold all of them because, like, you guys know, I have a very curated handbag collection and my bags need to be very special for me to, you know, want to have them in my curated collection. And it, like, the curation aspect is really important to me. I don't want bags that are just like, you know, bag that everybody has. And I mean, many people might just say now, you know, oh, it never feels so basic. You know, there is a reason why so many women and men love the Louis Vuitton Never Full. It is the most comfortable everyday bag you can imagine. So, I've been talking about this for years and years and years, and I'm always saying, you know, if there was a really special Never Full that would finally come out, then I would probably get one. And, you know, we were talking about the Louis Vuitton World Tour line, and I'm gonna give you more information on that later on, because I feel like the World Tour line was like really, really popular like 3-4 years ago, right? And it is such a great thing if you can actually personalize your bags, because I think feel like personalization with such big designer brands, I mean, is that not the best thing that can happen to you? You know, have a bag that's entirely like made for you and you only. So I absolutely love it. So what happened basically is, you know, my SA said, yeah, let's look into the World Tour line. I was like, yeah, but I don't like so many stickers on it. So that's why I've never considered it. And, you know, I thought, oh, this is incredible because I do love the classic look of the Louis Vuitton Neverfull. There is, you know, just something about it. It is such a classic bag. However, I feel like this is what's going to make the bag so, so special for me. And I mean, oh yeah, I forgot about this. Of course, it comes with a matching pouch. Okay, guys, let me come a little bit closer to you. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, guys, so here, oops, here we have the Neverfull with the matching pouch. And isn't this little cute kitten the cutest? Oh, can we see this? Oh, it's absolutely beautiful and absolutely stunning. And I think this is exactly, and I've actually never seen the World Tour stickers close up, and it is such good quality. Look at this. Can you see how the surrounding black line is like shiny and it's like 3D? I think it's 3D printed. So it is a little bit, you know, on top of the other sticker. I don't know if you can see it, but like honestly, as a close-up, it looks incredibly good. I absolutely love it. Okay, let's look at the bag a little bit closer. I mean, you all know the Neverfull, however, you know, some people might still think about getting it. And of course, I'm gonna show you as well of like the different options you have when it comes to the World Tour line. This is the regular Louis Vuitton Vachetta leather. So this is the leather that's very light at the beginning, as you can see, and then it's gonna patina over time and it's gonna turn into a beautiful honey color, and later on in like 10, 20, 30 years, it's gonna get this really dark brown color. However, I do absolutely love every stage of the patina process. Okay, so this is the beautiful bag, and I hope you can actually see the color of the little sticker, right? It's like a baby pink. I hope my light is not too strong. Yeah, okay, if we look into this, it's just the beige interior lining, and you have like one inner flap compartment with a zipper pull. And yeah, guys, so that's it. And then of course, oh, let's place her here. Beautiful. And then of course you have the little pouch, right, that comes with it. And of course, if you choose the beige interior lining, also your pouch is gonna have the beige interior lining with a little slip pocket right here. And actually, I've heard that Louis Vuitton is only doing, oh my god, it's true. Okay guys, so Louis Vuitton from now on is only doing microchips for authentication and date code. So that's, you know, a whole different story we can talk about in a different video. But of course, in the past you had the date code, you know, that was here under this flap, inner flap basically. There is no date code anymore. There is no, absolutely no date code anymore. So there is a microchip somewhere in this bag. What do we think about that? Okay guys, I can't believe that I do have a Louis Vuitton Neverfull in my collection again. Let's look into the different options you have if you would decide to personalize your Neverfull as well and make it a little bit more special.
I'm a big fan of the Louis Vuitton World Tour line. I mean, look at this beautiful Neverfull. This is the monogram with the black leather lining and the red interior, which I absolutely love. For this one, I've chosen the Tokyo and Japan stickers, and you can actually zoom in. So it is absolutely incredible, the personalization options that you have. You can even put your entire name on this tiny little heart. This is the classic Louis Vuitton Neverfull with the Vachetta leather. And here for this one, I've chosen the Los Angeles stickers because I think they're really, really nice as well. And this one comes with the beige interior lining. If you prefer a more understated look, you can definitely only choose one sticker. And I just absolutely love this look of the black leather trim with a monogram. And you can actually order really hard to find items like the multi-pochette accessoire.
Yeah guys, okay, let's do some modeling shots as well with this beautiful bag. I'm just gonna get up on my bed for a second. And as you can see, let me get my hair in front. Yeah, it is the perfect size. This is the MM size, of course. You have a model that's smaller, which is the PM size, and you have a model that's larger, which is the MM size. No, sorry, the GM size. Okay, guys, so yeah, this is the MM. This is how the bag looks like if you wear it on your shoulder. Oh my god, and I've forgotten, actually, I have a Zamorga bag organizer as well, which I will get in a second and show you. So this is how the bag, of course, it's not stuffed now, there's no organizer in it, but this is how the bag looks like on your shoulder. You all know it. I mean, it's a never full. We've seen this so many times. This is, you have the option of cinching this bag in as well, basically, you know. I'm not gonna do it. I never wear it like that. I think, like, I have never seen anyone wear that bag like this. Also because I would not want the sticker here to, you know, get any wrinkles or so if I would cinch that side in. Okay, and then also what we have, sorry, let's put this here. I'm all over the place because I'm so happy. we have this tiny little flap as well, which is, you know, if you're just gonna go out and run errands, you can just grab this basically as a wallet and you're good to go. And oh my god, guys, I noticed that I just pushed the camera away because I was so excited. But hey, I hope this looks well again. So this is the Samorga bag organizer, and yeah, let's do this. This is, of course, in the same kind of beige. You can go for like a different color if you want to have like a little more fun interior color. So it comes in this plastic thing that we've just seen, and it's stuffed. And you guys, when you get these, always keep them. They are amazing to like basically stuff your own bag so that they won't lose their shape. I always keep them. I love those little air bubbles. Okay, so I went for this Samorga bag organizer. Let me try not push the camera away again. So I went for this classic Samorga Neverfull bag organizer. Okay, so this is the Neverfull, and I can only recommend you to get a Samorga bag organizer for your Neverfulls, because these bags need a little bit of support when it comes to, you know, keeping their shape, and your bag will look a lot nicer for longer. So there we go. Plus, of course, if you decide to go for this kind of Neverfull, like I've shown you before, you can also decide, of course, to choose the black leather trim with the red inside lining if you go for the World Tour, for the World Tour Neverfull. And then it's not as obvious, but I can only recommend you, especially with like lighter linings inside any bag, to get an organizer, because you don't want your bag to get dirty, you know, too quickly. Isn't this such a beautiful and special little Neverfull? I love it. Can't believe I have a Neverfull back in my life. I'm so happy. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join our little handbag obsessed family here, because we all do have the same luxury disease. And yeah guys, I'll see you again very soon. Bye!